Okay, and until proven otherwise, it is support. And what we would love to see is if we got a back test of this daily. Well, you know, I'd say obviously this is a pretty good opportunity for longs. No, Bitcoin though, in my opinion, is definitely a scalp long, because we're at support, and there's so many people selling into support. It's just like really funny. I just find it funny.
Exactly as predicted.